Well, my task was to take the three bridges leading into across the Rhine at Arnhem on that first afternoon. And we got, after a certain amount of skirmishing and meeting a few Germans on the way from the dropping zone to the bridges, we actually got onto the railway bridge when it was blown by the enemy in our faces.